I think we're not there yet. I see this resolution mostly as a political statement and an important sign of solidarity. And also of acknowledgement that the conduct of Russia, number one, and this is how the resolution takes it, number one, Russia employs terrorist behavior, and number two, Russia employs terrorist units.